And we are back. Thank you guys for joining me. I hope you're all having an amazing day. Listen, a real quick video today that has nothing to do with anything that I've ever covered here on this channel. Sometimes we just have to step back away from the politics, away from the culture wars, the woke mob, the cancel culture, and all that. We just need to step back. And that's what I'm doing in this video. So if you're here for the first time and you want to push back against cancel culture and the SJW woke mob and all that stuff, hit the subscribe button. You're in the right place. We have an amazing community here. And that's what we're all here to do is, we're on the right side of that culture war. So subscribe, join us here on this journey. If not, if you want to just watch all politics, all culture war stuff all day, this isn't the video for you. This one, this was totally different. So, all right. I do not like laughing at other people's expense. If someone falls down in front of me, I want to make sure they're okay before I chuckle. If it's funny, I don't really know what to say about these two videos I'm going to show you, except they're the biggest fails ever recorded on camera. And I know you watch some of these videos of skateboarders fails or parkour fails or rock climbing fails, and they're brutal. Some of them are really brutal. For some reason, these two... And I don't know what to say. I feel terrible laughing at other people's expense. These people were all okay. None of them had permanent injuries. None of them, were hospitalized for any period of time. Everyone's okay. And I don't know what it is about these videos that... I don't know. I'm going to shut up now. Let's check this out. And I don't know... I'm trying to make myself feel better about laughing at these videos, what I'm doing. I'm just an a-hole, I guess. Sorry. I don't know what the copyright law is here. I don't know if these videos are copyrighted or anything. So I'm going to make myself real small. I'm going to put myself up in the corner, and we're just going to watch it. The first one here is these people on a motorboat. They set up a camera to videotape themselves. I don't know why. They decided to go real fast, and it turns out real bad. So let me make myself real small up in the corner. And I'm going to show you guys a second video of this in slow motion where there's some funny music playing in the background, but I'm not going to play the music for that just because of the copyright. So I feel terrible. I feel terrible laughing, but I'm a bad person. All right, so this guy's just setting up the camera. Let's jump into it. So I'll just do a little commentary because there's like this fair use act where if you do commentary on a video, I guess it's not copyright. So I'll just do a little commentary here. So they got the camera all set up. They're starting to take off, starting to pick up speed a little bit here. Bear with me, it's a little boring here. Just sit tight. Now watch the lady in the middle in the purple bikini. I think she breaks her nail or something in a second. She's super pissed about it, and that is the least of her worries about 30 seconds after that. Thank you. right, they're picking up some serious speed. You can see things starting to get rocky, but he's still pushing on. He's still giving it throttle. Okay, this is when things turn ugly real quick, so pay attention. Oh my God, that was brutal. And after you realize they're okay, they're really shaking up, but you realize they're okay. So let's go back. Just watch the guy driving. Just watch the guy driving. This guy hanging over the back looking like he took a pretty good one on the head. All right, so not to drag it out, listen, they're all okay. They all get up. They try to be cool and go too fast when they should have been. They all get their bells wrong. They're fine. All right, we're going to do the slow motion version. Listen, I got to play with the music. It's just way too... The music fits in it perfect. So I don't know about... I hope I don't get a copyright strike here. So let's play the slow motion with the music. I got another video coming up after this. So stick with me here. Ouch. Ah, so that's the side of his head after the takedown. Oh, but hey, he's okay. He got up and drove the boat home. Whoever made that slow motion cut with the music, seeing the sunglasses flying off, and the lady actually pulled the bar. The bar broke right off the boat. That was crazy. All right. So you guys saw that one. Listen, it's a terrible accident. But like I said, they were all okay. They were trying to show off, go too fast in the waves. The lake told them to slow down. That guy drops like a sack of potatoes. All right, check this next one out. All right, so this one, I'm sure you guys have seen this one, is a news reporter. I guess Fox 5's a channel. A news reporter goes out to this winery or whatever where they stomp on grapes, vineyard. I don't know what they're called. to stomp on grapes with the person that owns it. she tries to be cool and get fancy like the boaters, and karma bites her right in the ass. Let's check this out.
You ready?
Ready to try it?
Yeah, sure.
Let's go.
Not disgusting.
Let's
All right,
go.
You ready? Give us a 30-second time. Here we go. So what's the deal here? There's a contest to stomp, and how are you measuring who does the best stomping?
And whoever stomps the most shoes wins an overnight stay, but it's not...
So this lady is stomping on the grapes. This lady's the one that owns it. They're doing a contest, I guess, to see who can stomp the most grapes. It's the other lady in the standing in the other barrel. That's the reporter that tries to get fancy. Watch this.
Not the only thing you can do.
The measuring cups are down below, right?
Measuring cups are down below.
All right. And if you win, you get to stay at Chateau Milan. And what else do you have going on here?
Well, if grape stomping's not your thing, you can come and spend the day listening to live music, eating international foods, having wine tours and tasting, vineyard tours, seminars, arts and crafts. It's a lot of fun, a whole day.
Stop.
She's actually hurt.
Yeah, you think? So you guys saw that. You heard that. So she goes, so they're having a little contest, a grape stomping contest. She goes, she goes, stop, stop, stop. And then she tries to cheat and stomp him real quick.
Jesus. Seminars, arts and crafts. It's a lot of fun. A whole day.
Stop.
She's actually hurt.
No, I think she is.
You think so?
She took a hard fall off there. Okay. Gosh, I hope she's okay.
Okay. Mm. We're going to make sure she is.
We'll try and check on her and get back to you as soon as we can.
We'll be back right after this.
Camera had to pan away. All right, guys. So there you have it. And like I said, laughing at these... As long as they were okay. Listen, if somebody got hurt or ended up in the hospital or even worse, obviously I wouldn't be allowed. I don't know. I feel like a terrible person. I'm not going to try to make excuses for myself anymore. I laughed at both of those. Let me know in the comments if you did too. Anyway, the biggest fails in the history of fails right there, guys. If you liked it, leave me a thumbs up. I'm going to try to fit in some videos like this from time to time to get us away from the complete madness that will drive us insane if we focus on that solely. So take care of yourselves. Take care of each other. Till next time. Peace.